The name Gandolfi is to photography what Rolls-Royce is to cars. Founded in 1880, the family firm is the sole survivor of a once flourishing British camera-making industry. But tonight, they too go out of business. For decades, the little Peckham workshop has produced exquisite brass and mahogany large format cameras. In recent years, all have been the work of just three men. The governor, Fred Gandolfi, aged 77, brother Arthur, a mere 75, and the office junior, nephew Tom, aged 64. For all three, craftsmanship is paramount. You simply can't rush a Gandolfi.
We usually give about 3 years minimum for delivery.
3 years.
Mm. Do you still want the camera, you see? So they write back and say, yes, is it coming in tomorrow? I say, oh no, you've got another 2 years to wait. This is the point. People say, how many cameras you make a week? That's back to front. How many weeks to make a camera? That one would take me 2.5 weeks. You see, so you make something like 30 cameras in a year.
The cameras, costing between £300 and £800, have been exported all over the world for advertising and studio work, and even police mugshots. Foreign competitors might offer something similar, but no one can match the genuine article.
They copy everybody, the Japanese, you see, but they make it out of cherry wood because they grow the trees, which is a job you could do with a penknife, cherry wood, you see, you've got no guts in it. And they don't do hand polishing because there's too much labour on it. They tell you that it's sprayed with 8 coats of Japanese lacquer. Now, anyone who uses a spray knows it's very thin. You've just got, you might say, a spit and a polish over it. Only 8 coats.
But sadly, it now looks as though the Japanese and Americans will have the market to themselves. After 63 years in the business, Fred's decided to retire. He had hoped to find someone to take over the business in new premises, with him acting as technical advisor. But so far, no suitable offer has developed. And so tonight, the shutter goes down on the Gandolfi Camera Company for the last time. Stephen Chambers in Peckham for Thames News.